Good morning, classmates. Today our topic is STEM. Now, STEM. STEM is the main part of the shoot system. The parts of the plant is to shoot and root. Now, in shoot system, the stem is the main part of the shoot system. It bears leaves. Patte. It bears leaves. But and flower. Okay, it bears leaves, buds, and flowers. Clear? Clear. Now stem. Now, beta, the main stem. Plants have stems that are strong or weak. Some stems are strong or weak. Some stems woody or soft. Some stems green or brown. Whatever the kind of stem, it has the same function. चाहे वो weak है, चाहे वो strong है, चाहे वो woody है, soft है, चाहे वो green है, चाहे वो brown है, but उनका जो function है, that is the same. Clear? Some soft stems are green and flexible. They need support to grow. जैसे हम अपने घरों में तुलसी का पौधा उगाते हैं. Now, तुलसी, money plant, have soft stems, are green and flexible. They need support to grow. This stem or sunflower, also soft stems, green and flexible. Now, beta, some stems are big and tall trees, so that is called trunk. Some stems are woody, hard, thick and strong stem called the trunk, T-R-U-N-K, trunk. The stems of apple and mango trees are woody. Now, the function of the stem, they carry water and minerals from roots to the various parts of the plant. Stem ka jo function ye hai ki ye water aur minerals kahan se lete hain? Root se. Root se leke to various parts of the plant. Plants ke har part mein ye pahunchate hain. They carry food from leaves to all parts of the plant. Next hum video mein padhenge leaves ke bare. Leaves is called the food factory of plant. To stem ka kya function hai? They carry food from leaves to all parts of the plant. Stems are valuable to us as a source of food. Daily some stems we eat. Hum daily stems khate bhi hain. For example, potato. Potato is king of vegetable. Potato, sugar cane, ganna bhi khate hain, ginger, adrak bhi khate hain, and onion, pyaaj, are stems that are eaten. Woody stems are used for making furniture. So, stem is a part of plant. Okay, thank you.